Central to our existence are millions of species we've only just begun to understand. They form vast networks between trees, protect fragile habitats from the extremes of climate change, recycle nutrients for use by other organisms, and provide humans with necessities like food, medicine, and clothes. Fungi are the unsung heroes of the natural world, and life on Earth as we know it wouldn't be possible without them. Most fungi are hidden from view, but you can see the results of their labor everywhere you look. Mushrooms harvested from the forest floor travel to your grocery and dinner table. Antibiotics like penicillin are grown in laboratories before being packaged and shipped to your pharmacy. Mycelium branch out under our feet, interacting with each other while supporting our crops and forests. Fungi live in the air, ground, water, and even inside our bodies. But despite their importance, fungi are among the most understudied organisms. Only about 5% of an estimated 2.5 to 4 million species have been described by science. And until 2015, fungi were largely absent from the IUCN's Red List of Threatened Species. The Red List is the most used system for classifying a species' risk of going globally extinct. And even today, less than 1% of described fungal species have been assessed in the Red List. Nearly 50% of the almost 600 fungal species that have been analyzed to date were assessed as threatened. So they were classified as vulnerable, endangered, or critically endangered. Another 10% are classified as near threatened, and 9% were too poorly known to interpret if they are threatened or not, and are classified as data deficient. Fungi are found on every continent and in every body of water. And just like animals and plants, fungi face daunting threats. With habitat loss, habitat degradation caused by land development, logging, and agriculture, followed by climate change, invasive species, and pollution identified as the primary threats. But perhaps the greatest threat to fungi is our lack of information. Our gaps in knowledge put species at risk of going extinct before we even understand the critical and complex roles they play. So mycologists and conservationists are looking at ways to tackle the knowledge gaps through engaging people in citizen community science initiatives, employing machine learning techniques to accelerate the number of fungi with Red List assessment, and utilizing environmental DNA sampling to refine species distributions and population monitoring. However, we can't afford to wait any longer for fungi to be included in global and national policies, legislation, and conservation actions. If we want to protect nature and our planet, we have to protect fungi.